Hello and welcome back to the stock trailer, which is the one you see in front of me. Pretty basic, nice little lab stock trailer. So if we go up here to chain types, we only got one single unit. Go to the body, we got spread axle, we got painted frame, painted grids, red painted frame, painted grids. Move over to the chassis. We got three axle chassis. We got three axle painted bumper. Red axle chassis. Red axle painted bumper. And this is the, I don't have to paint, but you can either paint the rails or the whole thing. You got lights, orange, red. Add a toolbox, change the rims, tires, basic stuff. Got the Peterbilt 359. Out with it. I'm going from Denver, Colorado to Sterling to the farm. We see the cows in it. That's a question. And yeah, you can actually see cows in there. We're on version 1.40 of the game. Let's get going. Got a weight of 43,834 pounds. Get that off the screen. Still haven't figured out what the deal is with the frame drops. I think it's just the version of the game. Since it's in beta. For some reason it's real bad at Denver. I lowered the graphic settings, took mods out, added mods in. Nothing that seems to change. Guess it's something we'll have to live with. I was gonna go 70 west, we gotta go 70 east. We're out on the road, aren't we? Yeah, oh well. We'll be alright. turned NVIDIA graphics filter or NVIDIA game filter off, so we'll be able to kind of see the road. Keep right. I got you.
Keep right.
I want to go north to Fort Collins. This thing is screaming. It's called the Screaming Demon. Got an open loogie. Screaming Demon. I like this truck. Pretty nice. Pretty nice, pretty nice. How about that blind spot? We're using Project NG's Next Gen's graphics mod with their Skybox. The truck's the Peterbilt 359 by... I'm not 100% sure right at the moment, so I'll leave a link in the description for it. Don't slow down, damn it. Man, you screwed it all up. The damn Cadillac Escalade. No one made it through without crashing. But it usually goes terribly wrong. Or horribly wrong, whatever. Good God. I don't think they have a new graphic or a new lighting engine optimized yet. Damn, we're just cruising along. Speed limit is 75 too. ain't no need to reroute.
Reroute.
Away 43,842, 82,632 half a tank of fuel. Or one tank of fuel. I like to check my mirrors a lot. Just to have it. Gotta know where everything is. Make sure nothing's going on. Nothing's going on, it shouldn't be. No cow's head hanging out. Yeah, fine, out of side of the trailer. I don't remember, but I know it does have the 18 speed, the Eaton Fuller 18 speed with a 4.10 gear ratio. I do know that much. I want to say it has the AV91 in it, Detroit, but I'm not 100% sure. Could be the M11 coming too. I know it's not a cat engine. A lot of N14 Cummins. To the 8V91 or the 12V71. Detroit. More miles. Should be turning off here soon. I think I'll just stay here.
Exit right.
Thanks for asking, huh?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I do have the windows down. Doesn't look like it, but they are down. They don't have no animation for windows. Stupid. Tell me turn right. It's turn left. Who the hell made that GPS? Must be a knockoff. There we are.
You have arrived at your destination.
Divine Champion. Hello and welcome back to Stock Trailer.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.